I'm here with Ms. Sheila Jackson Lee, Congresswoman from Texas. Ms. Jackson Lee, what do you think the United States' policy regarding Camp Ashraf should be?
Well, I think the United States has recognized that the people of Camp Ashraf need to have protection, need to have their human dignity restored, and frankly need to be protected against the heinous violence that has occurred at that camp. I really do believe that our government understands that. So our policy has been always with people who have been oppressed that we want them to be lifted from under the arm of oppression, to be able to live freely, quietly, and in a democratic manner without violence in the country that they are in. These individuals have fled oppression from Iran. We understand that. We have welcomed refugees into the United States who have fled oppression. I think it's important that we continue to educate and develop a policy that will hopefully provide for the protection of Camp Ashraf, for their non-relocation. And of course, I think we should engage a world organization such as the United Nations to help us. As the United Nations has worked on the continent of Africa, the United Nations have worked in South America. The United Nations is the mission of peace, or has a mission of peace for the world. And the United States has worked very closely with the UN, and I cannot believe that we would not encourage United Nations to be in Iraq to protect the people who find themselves in the minority.
Thank you, Congresswoman.